I was excited. It's great learning that you're gonna come out with your class and actually like work out here on the Crooked River.
What we're trying to do here is bring the property and the river and the stream bank back to what it would have been like, and return some of the connectivity to the flood bank with some of the plantings we're doing and some of the fencing that we're doing.
We really started talking a lot about beaver, and I don't remember whether I introduced that or whether the students did. We just started talking about, wouldn't it be cool if we could put in some dams here and just see what would happen. What those structures do is they hold up the stream, they slow down the stream power, they push the stream in all sorts of different directions. They create a lot of habitat complexity for fish.
You know, getting the behind the scenes look from Matt, you understand what it takes to fund a project like this, to plan a project like this, to monitor a project like this effectively.
I've had a couple classes with Dr. Orr, and he gets students out in the field a lot. I think, like, especially for me, you learn so much more actually like out in the field where you're actually doing stuff and touching stuff and seeing how everything works.
The other fun thing about these field courses for students is they're very social. So we go out in these groups and you're camping and you're working together and you're being cooperative and you're relying on each other.
So when I go to apply to grad school, I think that this experience alone will give me an edge up on a lot of other people that maybe I haven't had the chance to go out and perform their own research.
Many of them have gone on and actually worked in restoration ecology, which has been really gratifying. We've had other students say, all I talked about in my job interview was stuff from your course.